welcome back. We're crossing this bridge. I'm kind of rushing through the intro and everything. And that's because, you know, I really, really just want to kill this stupid idiot known as Alduin, the stupid dragon dude. I want to see Yuzgamore. Oh, that is Yuzgamore. I didn't even realize. First, I want to have a look at this dragon wind caller. I just want to have a look at all the people we got here. A hero of Southern Guard, yeah. Hero of Southern Guard.
A cup dragon ball. To death, to glory.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to see. Let's speak the word and with my heart.
For 100 lifetimes, my heart is burned for revenge. For Alduin, all your comrades, let us counsel face before battle is blind rejoice. Alduin's grief is more than a spear. His cabin is used to defeat the truth. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the wind and bring him to battle.
Let's go do that.
The world is a coward. He is. We must drive away his men, shouting together.
Let's go do this then. Let's go do this. Oh yeah. I'm a true Nord. I've killed Alduin. I'ma go kill this dude. This bridge is so weird.
Ready, guys?
although you do look pretty damn cool. God, mate, you're the coolest dragon ever. But die. Oh, that's a bit of his head. He's like blown himself apart on Alpha Bad. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Oh, yeah, look at these three just stood up there. You guys did pretty much nothing. No joke. Well, actually, no, you did do quite a lot.
They will sing of this battle and short. This what? They will sing of this battle and short all forever. But your fate lies. When you have completed your counterfeit, they welcome you again, glad friendship, and you join the blessed peace.
Yeah.
And you're ready to rejoin the living. Turn now to this rich boon from shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovereign in your hour of need.
Oh yeah, I look so damn smug. I'm just whoa, what the heck? Why did you oh yeah, I'm gonna turn into Skyrim. But yeah. Nice. Before I end the video, I just wanted to talk with you guys. Pause. I just wanted to say to you guys that I will be doing a series on the perfect Christmas I always do. And I'll show you my decorations for this year. And I will also... What was that on the screen? I'll get it off in a second. I will also show you a Christmas tree, and I probably won't film Christmas Day again, so I don't like doing that. Because I just like to open presents and stuff and give people presents. Yeah. Like, subscribe, hit my post notification bell. Be in the Raven Army. Goodbye!